keep doing this. Dad!
Where are you? I just missed it by 20 years. Whoa. Jeez. Look at that. 1978. Can't get through here. Maybe I can get onto the roof.
Here we go. Smooth, Abby.
You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
I swore him to secrecy. How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Huh. Probably cut through the playground. Come on.
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
We work together.
Abs, it's fine. I like Owen.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now. He gets all nervous when he has to keep me in check.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Me? Never. Abs, look. Fresh tracks. Let's see if we can find anything else.
Wait, this is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom. Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs.
Wait, what if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
Of course.
And I'm not worried. Oh, shit. Abs.
What? Oh, my God.
We've got to cut her loose. It's okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Holy fuck.
Everybody's looking for you. We got it.
Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I brought you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Still in the fucking building?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! 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 Joel! Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! Running here, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Javi.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay. Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing.
Hello,
Miss Potts.
Hello, Annie.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Come on. Let it out.
We should check in on her mom.
Yeah, there we go.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest
Sorry.
Of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull one back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
My accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The pine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
Come on. We can't be late for ISO.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better. heard you're getting called up for.
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you wanna grab her?
Hey, girl.
Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
I'm the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You wanna go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey, Vampire. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball. Go get it. Best boy. Yeah.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumis.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I don't, Grace.
Hey, Abby.
Hey. Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
And bail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up. Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Yeah, you know, who's a good girl? Oh, I missed you too.
Alice, get shot done.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel said it, okay?
Gracias.
You've been sleeping these days. Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and one. What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
To.
Truck S-24 headed to 2. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Really lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wall!
They were waiting for us.
Take them out!
What the fuck do you think we're doing? From the fob. It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.